you know who you are as a person, you can't deter from what you're not. You know what I'm saying? So it's truth. I'm Tosin Cole from South London, and I'm an actor. To be a creative means that I can express myself, I can free my mind, clear my mind, put my thoughts down and my emotions down into a piece of art and give it to the world and share with the world for other people to connect with. And it means everything, man. Life is art to me, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I don't know if I can bring change to the world, but I do know I can bring a new energy, a new vibe, a new perspective, my perspective to the world, and the way I view life and the way I view things. And just trying to put that into some piece of art and give it to the world, yeah. My biggest achievement so far, I say becoming an actor. Just finding something that I was really passionate about doing, and that's something I really wanted to succeed in and grow in and be better at, and just learn passionately about and just commit to. So just becoming an actor, just finding my career. I think my work is truthful to me at a moment in my life, you know? Whether I find it funny at that point in my life, whether I find it gripping, entertaining, you know, just represents where I'm kind of at in my life. And yeah, and my work just represents me. It represents what I like or what I'm interested in.